So here we have our extremely popular and super versatile Sunfish 2+1 kayak. We'll have a look at the features and we'll go through why this is so versatile and so popular. At the front, we have a toggle handle, which coincides with the one at the rear. So if there's two of you lifting, just makes it much easier to carry. Coming forward, we have a detachable rod holder and two internal rod holders should you ever choose to fish. We have a internal hatch for storage, and then we have a Dulux padded seat, of which there are two. Obviously the front kayaker sits here. So just behind that we have this central position. Now this is where the versatility of this kayak comes into play. So this seat can actually be placed in the center here, and this whole kayak can be used as a solo kayak as well. So if you want to go out on your own, it's perfect for that as well. Another rod holder, which is removable, and another hatch for the rear user to put their gear in as well. You have two paddle parks either side of the boat and another rear seat for the rear user. Behind that, we have another two fishing rod holders should you ever choose to fish, and a cargo area for your day gear. With 11 different colors, there's something for everyone. If you want more information on this kayak or any of our other kayaks, visit cambridgekayaks.co.uk.